just commit a hate crime.
All they say.